We are in the beautiful island of Jamaica, shooting Bond 25.
When you step onto the streets of Port Antonio, it is like stepping onto a Bond set. You know, it's real life. That real life comes with colours, with smells and music. It's a cinematographer's dream, to be honest.
This is an island of stunning beauty. Not just the land, the water, but the people, the energy, the spirit, the culture that lives here, the history that it's born out of.
We are at GoldenEye, which is the home of Ian Fleming, where he wrote all the Bond novels. So great to be kicking off here in Jamaica.
It's really something we have dreamt about, and we're happy that it's going to be a reality.
It does something for the Bond movie. It's not all the action, it's the beauty, it's the serenity where Bond settles.
Back for us means that we are a place for beginnings, but we're also a place for great endings.
It feels really iconic seeing Bond in this environment. We wanted to see Bond relax. This is where he's most comfortable.
Bond's down here in his spiritual home, sailing his yacht, kicking back and relaxing. But I have to tell you, that doesn't last very long.